Welcome back to another episode of Jailbreak Overlander. It has been a while since I put out a video, and I know everybody is waiting with bated breath to see how well this Forerunner build has worked out. Well, I've done extensive testing with it in Big Bear, in the Arizona desert. Pretty much every place I could find a dirt road, I took this truck down, and then finally, it was time to head to the East Coast. I had an appointment on the West Coast in Washington State to do a helicopter episode, and that got canceled due to the weather. So I decided it was a good time to head to the East Coast. I had a shop out there that's going to do a little bit more work on the truck, and finally it will be done, if the creek don't rise and the good Lord's willing. In the interim, I had crossed the Mississippi River after going through Arizona, after going through New Mexico, Texas, Mississippi. Mississippi always held a specific spot in my heart because as a child I read a lot of Mark Twain. And when I came to the Mississippi River, I realized that I had been driving parallel to a six-engine locomotive. And I actually got footage of him crossing the Mississippi River on a bridge. It's pretty amazing footage. And if you like trains and you like American history, it's a good video. So make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe. Or don't. Your call. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe, and leave a comment below, and I'll try to return the favor. I am out.